When we took out Cynthia, she triggered something, some contingency plan by Weyland-Yutani. Now Esther's seeing gravity and power distortions under the surface of LV-895. You're going back into the ruins to find the source.
Weather at your LZ is 19.5 Celsius, 2% humidity, winds 21 kph from the west-southwest.
Fireteam, we need to locate the anomaly. I got Esther and Doc Honecker on the line for assist.
Just speaking of this. Okay. Hello.
The gravity distortions are increasing. I recommend haste.
Check this out.
Its final directives.
Xeno's behind! Reorient!
Thank you.
before she perished. Cynthia had her forces and carvings throughout the complex.
What for? Can you read them?
Not without the transliteration to begin from.
Drop a LiDAR scanner for S. She can work on a translation later.
I'll get those bastards for this. All right, 8 days.
These do not seem related to the previous set.
Motion in the walls! Scanner must have pissed him off somehow.
A moment, please.
Watch behind, fire team!
Studied this complex for years, long before you arrived, Doctor.
You're on a clock. Move out.
Sergeant, it is possible Cynthia's interest in these carvings is related to the anomaly.
Fire team, scan the carvings fast and be ready for bugs.
There is a commonality, a sequence shared with the first set.
Dino's got riled again!
So, was that a library or tomb record? They wanted those columns to be read.
Intel over here.
Why?
A more fundamental question, Doctor. Who were they?
Let's get some. Somebody take the gear.
There's a magnetic anomaly nearby.
Grabbing
Might
ammo.
You investigate?
Fine. Last one. Then we focus on the big anomaly.
Prowler.
Passing death.
jars. That's what the pathogen came stored in. The experiments we ran, the mutations, all from those. But there's so few, and empty. Where are the rest?
Rearming.
We seem to have entered a different section.
What are the big, intestinal tracts?
Insufficient data.
Listen.
To speculate.
It's alien. We can't make any assumptions. The far platform. There's Wayland equipment around it.
Secure the room!
Bypassing damage.
The door head's sealed.
Perhaps examine the object ahead.
Grabbing ammo.
Non-human instrumentality.
It could control the doors. Fireteam, rig a connection for Esther.
Accessing the Weyland-Yutani translation matrix. There is a remarkable amount of data here. Stand by.
Assistance.
that.
Rearming.
Big Xenos! And surprise, they ain't happy!
Of this facility. I believe Dr. Honecker finds my conclusions distressing. Perhaps I have made an error.
I don't know what we found under LV-895, who built that place, or what it's for. The distortions and anomalies Cynthia started are still growing. Oh shit, somebody left a laptop dirt site? I'll get it picked up. That's got our full TONE on it. The UPP would kill for that. The 40th MEU was one of the units organized after the Colonial Protection Act, under 10 years old, so they don't got much intel on us. But they know about the Endeavor, of course. Assault ships are too big to hide. But they wouldn't know she's carrying 2nd Battalion, 33rd Regiment, 11th Division, 729 Colonial Marines, 18 low-safe combat androids, and 1 support synthetic. And they wouldn't know our dropship squadrons, the Cracked Rooks. VMM 2181, if we're talking to LT Co. She hates that squadron name.